guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. And for today's video, I want to share with you what happened to me yesterday. I was in San Carlos City, which is the largest city here in Pangasinan. And kaya kami nandun is na naimbitan kami na makibaka sa kamag-anak. So, since hindi ko pa sila kilala, I was excited to meet them. And also, mabisita na rin yung iba pa namin kamag-anak sa Pangasinan. So, maybe one of the reason why I want to share this with you, I want to share the kung paano namin sineselebrate ang bakas or ginagawa ang bakas dito sa Pangasinan. And since one of my subscribers also asking me to create another content for translating Tagalog words to Pangasinense, I come up with this idea na gawin sila into one. So, I hope na you will like this video. And if you do, please don't forget to click on like button. And if you have any suggestion or comment, you can just do your, or write your comment down below. And kung nagugustuhan mo yung mga videos na ginagawa ko, you can always click on subscribe button and click the bell notification para maging updated ka sa mga next video ko. Enjoy watching my video. Usually, nag-i-start sa padasal, pero dahil senior kasama ko, nalit na kami ng dating at ito na ang naputan namin. At dahil matagal na silang hindi nagkita-kita, ayan, kwento pa Mars.
Meanwhile,
naliwa pa. May kuy agayo.
Binulbol.
Samit sulutom.
Okay.
Mampanis pala.
Masamit. Magano, malahamasak ni. Gusta ka lang.
Masamit to binubulya nilaukay inol. Nali.